In the process of gravity separation of minerals in the spiral chute, there is no need to add flushing water. In order to ensure the smooth transportation of the ore slurry and better separation conditions, it is necessary to select the appropriate pitch according to the particle size of the selected minerals. And the concentration of pulp in the spiral chute is generally 30-40% during roughing, and the concentration should be increased during beneficiation, but not more than 60%.